What happened at the asylum doesn't matter. You're Batman to me. Thanks, Batman, for everything. And good luck.
The person inside that suit had to be messed up. Guess that's what happens when you get your parents.
Satisfying punching the bat knowing it's Brucey boy under there. if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars.
Thank you.
was one of Scarecrow's patients back at the asylum. I'm glad the bat got him. Bombs, tear gas clouds, tanks absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen, not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night.
Hit the rails. This is our city!
that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man, Bruce.
What happened at the asylum doesn't matter. You're Batman to me.